transport fraud and for handling stolen goods. Now, yesterday we released him from custody, just enough time for him to keep a meeting with these two men.
So you never made it to that finishing school, huh?
You don't get to tell me what to do anymore.
I never did. So, you're a courier now.
I'm an office temp. I just do the courier bit on the side.
Two jobs? It's not like you.
Well, this place could certainly do with a woman's touch. All right, so we're talking serious money then.
Thought you didn't want to know.
You got me curious now. I know you love bikes, but I didn't realise you took bits of them to bed with you.
Drug squad finished stripping it. I was going to rebuild it.
Nice try. I know there's a sofa there, so go and clear some space and I'll finish this up.
Meaning? That's not fair.
No, Robert, wait. I...